this is Chris Lowry, formerly a lifeguard down in Port Town.
Port Town, yeah.
Talk to me about concussion. You had it last week.
Yeah, my 12-year-old son and I were surfing in Port Town and was listening and hit me in the head with a surfboard. Nice big longboard, caught me right in the temple.
You've spent years saving other people's lives.
Yes.
How commonplace is concussion with surfing?
Oh, at least once a week we have somebody coming up who's had a bang to the head, who is suspicion of concussion. There's not a lot we can do down at the beach, but every time it's where do you send someone? Where do you send someone with suspected concussion? We don't have the services down here, so you send them to A&E. They can't really do much more than we say rest. So there's, I think the nearest place is Bristol.
So how important is it that there is this specialist centre at this stadium?
Oh, it could be invaluable. You know, it only takes one person to go, oh no, I'm okay, and then 3 days later they've got some swelling on the brain and they pass out, and then it's a completely different question. But if you've got that access to early treatment, early discovery, early identifying, then it's, you know, it's the cost of life.